Just a reminder to all users, make sure you take out the DVD RIP if that is what it was taken down for. That's just a reminder though, because people have been not been taking those certain words out, and they have been shut down and striked. So yeah, and that's by the YouTube safety thing. So yeah, just make sure you take that stuff out when you upload your video.